Okay, great. That tree feels less brighter then. Alright. While I'm waiting for my nuggets to get warmed up, let's play a little bit of Rayman. Rayman Legends Edition. Alright, this time I'm only gonna play this game for like 30 minutes. Oh yeah, right, Alright, this is gonna be a pretty fun gameplay for me. Last time I played this, I think I did it for like a full hour. So this part two is gonna be a little longer than the first one. I think I did redo some of the stages. Not quite certain if I did. We're still not done with this one yet. So by the time we do part two, we're already halfway done with the stage. All right, let's rescue. What's her name? Elisa. All right, let's get it on. Go back, is my man. All right, here we go. Somehow I'm gonna screw this up like a million times. Trust me, they're doing lots of mess ups throughout the whole game. No help here. Yep. Not even like 3 minutes in. And I'm already screwing this up. Okay. And I messed up again. And again, and again, and again, and again. It's gonna be a long game. Alright, don't screw this up. Don't screw this up. Freaking ghost. Hey, you're forgetting someone. Me. Yeah, hit those stupid birds. Pretty sure they look like birds of fire. One eye. Okay, screw that up. Try again. Damn! How are you supposed to do that? Crap! Seriously, how are you supposed to do this? Haha, you missed. Gotcha. Oh, I should have done that. Yeah, I can jump over that. Haha. Gotcha. Okay, don't hit it. Okay, hit that one. Oh, I missed. I miss. Okay, that's a nice little game. Need to do that one. Son of a glitch. Damn it, I keep pressing the A button so fast. Alright, time it. Oh my god, no. I doubt that's enough, because I missed so many right there. That sucked. Well, at least I rescued somebody named Eliza. Elisa. Whatever. Or yeah, unlock a new area and I haven't had to redo that stage again. Which I'll do off stream because I don't want you guys to see it again. Alright, let's do this stage. How to shoot your dragon instead of train your dragon. See what they did there? Careful, careful. Alright, it's him again. There to help me like usual, I see. Alright, move the dead we trap. Oh wait. Grab this. Alright, move it. Light the spikes in. Fire. Slap to the face. Oh, crap! Try again. Alright, hold it. Go and jump, and I mess up. Try again. Oh my god, this could be like the whole game, isn't it? Yeah, whatever. This is so hard. There's no Rayman. Okay, so... Yep. This is gonna be the whole game. Alright, so the original Rayman is kind of hard, but at least you don't have to keep on collecting lums every time you mess them. This is just really hard. It's just freaking hard. Right then, all these runs are friggin' difficult. It's almost impossible to do it. There's gonna be lots of repeats over and over again. You'll be playing this game for like 30 hours. Believe me, you're gonna fail a lot more like I have. Starting right now. All right, here we go. He's so freaking big. He's so freaking fast. Let me do it like this. And there we go. Okay, next time I'm choosing the 10 seeds. At least they're small. Since I'm playing blow box, it's almost hard to not hit everything inside. Sorry. Sorry again. He moves so fast. For someone his size. I'm trying to tickle him. Tickle the stupid idiot. I'm feeling I didn't tickle his feet since they're exposed. Alright, whatever. Oh, nope. Go back. Right, stop with the running. Alright. So far, so good. I'm still here. Gonna make sure I did not miss anything. Yep, I get the help of the music. I had to run. What are you doing? Is that it? Oh, that wasn't so bad. Oh, spoke too soon. And down straight to hell I go. You just slept on the freaking tombstone right there. Help yourself because I keep on dying. Damn it! It's gonna be one of those days, isn't it? Now! God, this is hard! Come on, I clearly landed on that! No. Stay up. Dirty well. Come on. Why is it so hard? Oh, no, no. Why? Already messed on. Alright, hit him. God damn it. Really? It sends me all the way back to this skin level? Like, I haven't suffered enough for this shit already. Okay, this is counted to be one of my least favorite levels. And yeah, I get it, it's hard. Or you're gonna die a lot. Come on. Okay, just imagine if I missed that one. Thank you. Okay, get rid of that. We need to focus here. No, I need that. That's a live. Never mind. Oh, the thing. What is lava proof? Oh, finally. Goody, more running. Alright, let's chase out there this little lunatic. Freaking dragons! Yeah, eat my fist, you asshole. And down I go. Rewatch the same cutscene again. Come on, they kill you in one goddamn hit? How's that fair? Okay, then again, I don't have any heart, so yeah, it makes sense. God, this game is tough. Glad I don't have to do that ever again. Or I'll be super pissed by now. Never mind. apparently I missed the wand. Screw this game. And it's hard difficulty and ass. Even fire? Sure, why not? Oh yeah, I think I know where this is going. We gotta fight the boss. You know what? I'll just fight this boss and I'll get ready to eat in a moment. And I did not know the enemies were gonna just come out of the freaking sky right now. And I just killed myself. Because I'm an idiot. Alright, got one. Give me some hearts. Oh, there's a boss. And of course it's a dragon. Because why wouldn't it not be? And ball 3D, which is pretty awesome actually. And I'm guessing I have to keep hitting him in the face. See. Nope, you can't hit fire back. Yeah, hit him in the face. Yeah, he's not dead. He's still got a few more left. You imagine that would be easy if that would have been almost the end of him right now. Whoa! No! Why would I do that? Oh, I know what to do. Take that, you stupid dragon. So do I stay up here? Nope. Okay, luckily he's right there. And we both died together. No! I was so close. Yeah, there you go, like supersonic speed faster. Alright, here we go. Last one. And of course, have this henchman help him out. And I'm dead. Like, they cannot give the freaking video game character more than one hit. Okay, how about not hit me right there. How's that not hurting him? There we go. I got him. He's done. He's still done. And like a tap in the music, you finished. Boom! Killed everyone. From his defeat. Heh, I got you now, you stupid little runt. Could be the longest labs of all time. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and lift off! Will Tag Team Rocket blasting off again? Oh, right now I'm on a random planet. Pokemon. I'm on his body. They look like little devils. So it's gonna be like the whole game, isn't it? Just defeat a boss and take out those magicians. All five of them. Alright, we got one more to go. Castle Rock. Oh yeah, I think I remember playing this at Super Target before. Play that classic song that's from the 80s. Alright, be there in 10 minutes. That song that goes like that, Banny, Banna Land. Here we go. Let's rock and roll. Boom. Pop. Eat it. Stupid moron. Stupid what? Run your own kind of. Pump it up.
Yum, yum, yum. Fuck it out.
Yeah. Oh, I missed some. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm actually getting good at this. Huh. Boom. Damn, I'm good at this. I'm usually sucking, but I'm actually getting to the beat, y'all. Diggity, dig, diggity. Wow, you missed so many there. Oh yeah! Play that guitar, man! Woo! Woo! Rock and load. Okay. Well, that was actually worth recording for part two of this gameplay. Yeah, too bad we missed one. Yeah, give me all the lumps. Alright. Alright, let's see what the friggin' lucky thing I get and is. Alright, more lumps. Yeah, that's wonderful. Give me something else. I'm gonna scratch all these lucky tickets. And it's Rayman Origins again. And not yet. We're gonna scratch all these lucky tickets before I end the gameplay. Yeah, give me more lumps. Not now. Let's see what I get. More freaking lums. Not now. Got four more left. And it's creatures. Not yet. And back to organs, of course. Almost done. Got two more left. another one. One more. More of this. Alright, fine. Just gonna look it up and... I mean, that one has three eyes, obviously. So that one. And that one just has a pig snout. Alright, give me all your lums. And I'm out of here. Yep. Like I said, I was going to do this for like 30 minutes, so if you excuse me, I'm already late for dinner. I gotta go ahead and eat my nuggets. Glad you guys stayed around to see me play Rayman Legends again. That's all I can show you for now. I'm just gonna wrap this up right away. I'm already late for my dinner, so goodbye for now.